Horford, you know, is really big body. He knows he's under control. He knows what he's doing down there, and hopefully, in game two, I won't play my heels and I'll play more on my toes and able to defend without fouling too.